Thank you. can look at it from different ways. You can look at, first of all, you can look at hyperdimensions from a mathematical or logical way. And then you can look at it from kind of a scientific way. And then you can look at it from a spiritual way.
We'll be right back.